grew up from a single parent family. My mom's the sole breadwinner. And I remember back then when I was young, my pocket money was only 50 cents a day. 50 cents a day allowed me to eat canteen breakfast, you know, recess, 10 a.m. But what happens afterwards if, let's say, I want to stay back and just mingle with my friend? Currently, I'm majoring in chemical engineering. Chemical engineering isn't my first choice, you know. I didn't want to do chemical engineering from the very beginning. I wanted to read law. However, again, coming from a low-income family, there was a lot of considerations. So what if I don't get to enroll into a local university to read law? That means I would have to first pursue law overseas. And that in itself, it's highly unconceivable. My plans had to change, you know. But of course, it complemented me well because back then I love chemistry, you know, I love sciences, and so far I'm enjoying myself in chemical engineering. However, since then, my motivation for this particular career path or for this major has changed. It's the way that I want to use these resources that I may get, hopefully, as an engineer in the future, to how to serve back, you know, to contribute back to the community. I could, let's say, contribute to a charity organization, you know, to support them in their work, you know, to continue to propagate their good works to the community, to help kids who may be like me in the past.
Growing up, life was hard, money is kind of tight, and we can only get what we need instead of what we want. The Straits Times Cool Pocket Money Fund encourages me to save some money in the bank, and I could use the other half of it to spend the money on food that I like in school. I'm in Entrepreneur Club and I create products that can be sold, such as cookie jars and artworks. And the money that we get and earn, we donate it back to the community. The School Pocket Money Fund encourages me to work harder in school so that I can achieve my dream, which is to be a nurse and help other people.
I like music. Piano is really the only instrument I know how to play other than the drum. Drum is more expensive, I think.
My both parents, they are about 80 plus years old, so they are not working really, so we are supporting them. Then I have one elder son who is autistic. My husband is working part-time, so as to take care of the whole family. Because anytime they need to go for therapy sessions or even for medical appointments and going to school, so he has to fetch them around. So for myself, I'm working full-time. At the moment, we are on the FAS, the financial assistance, yes. So that one really helped us a lot because the school fees are covered, and we are also having this school pocket money fund. That's helped Adele daily or in her meals, and also stationery purchase.
The Straits Times School Pocket Money Fund has definitely helped me a lot back in the past. So definitely, moving forward, I do hope that the donors out there would be able to donate with a willing heart. For all these donations or contributions, right, would definitely go a long way.